Wes, you have 3 days left, possibly less. I'm sorry. I was hoping you would come in here today and prove us all wrong.